Welcome to Technology Viz. Today's video is very interesting. I am going to show you a trick that you probably never thought of. How to blur the background of a video in Filmora. Just blurring the background seems difficult. But in this video, I have blurred the background easily and in a very short time. If you also want to blur background of any video, keep watching. Open Wondershare Filmora. Drag the video into Filmora you want to blur the background. Add this video to timeline. The original video is like this. We will now blur the background of this video. Take a screenshot of the video. Open the screenshot folder. Drag this image into Photoshop. Double click on this background layer and click OK. Select the pen tool to make a selection. I want to blur the area outside the body and chair. If you like this method, please like this video and subscribe to my channel. There are many more interesting videos like this on my channel that you can watch later. I have given the links in the description below. Now right click with the mouse and click on Make Selection and then click OK. Now press the delete button. Then press Ctrl plus Shift plus I. Now go to the filter above. Then go to the blur tab inside the filter. Now you can click on the Gaussian blur in this tab. Here you can adjust the radius of the blurriness. I have chosen 10.0 radius. You can increase or decrease it. Click on OK. Now we have to save this image in PNG format. Click on File, then Save As. We named this image Blur. Click Save and then OK. Now drag this image into Filmora. Add this image to the track above. Set image duration. Now let's see how the background of the video is blurred. You can see how easily and in a short time I blurred the background of the video. Thanks for watching. If you want to see more videos like this, click links in the description below. And make sure to like this video and subscribe to my channel. I hope to see you next time. Thank you.